So including the suspect, yesterday's shootings left 5 individuals dead and 1 with a very grim prognosis and others with injuries. I will confirm at this point, though, that the police department did have contact with this individual in 2006. However, because the individual was a juvenile at the time, I'm not at liberty to discuss the circumstances of that contact. On June 7th at 11:52 a.m., the police department received a call of shots fired in the area of the 2000 block of Yorkshire. Responding officers encountered both a structure fire and a shooting victim. As this was being investigated, the police department was provided with additional information regarding a potential suspect vehicle. We determined that that vehicle was that of a carjacking, that was taken in a carjacking, and that the driver of that vehicle was a victim of that carjacking. The suspect forced the driver to drive towards Santa Monica College. Along the way, at Cloverfield Boulevard, the suspect, Cloverfield and Pico Boulevard, the suspect got out of the car and began firing indiscriminately. His rounds struck a passing municipal bus operated by the city's municipal bus line. 2 people on the bus sustained minor injuries. They were treated at local area hospitals. The bus continued along to Cloverfield and Olympic, where it stopped so that the folks on the bus could be treated. The suspect then forced the carjacking victim to drive to the area of 20th and Pearl. He got out of the car and shot at a Ford Explorer. One of the occupants of that Ford Explorer was killed. The other is in grave condition currently at a local hospital. The suspect walked along the campus, shooting as he went along. He encountered an unidentified woman in front of the campus library. He executed her, and he shot her. She later died at an area hospital. The suspect entered the library. He attempted to kill several library patrons who were hiding in a safe room. It's miraculous that those individuals were not physically injured. The suspect returned to the main area of the library, where he encountered 3 police officers, 2 from the Santa Monica Police Department and 1 from the Santa Monica College Police Department. Relying on their training and tactics, they were able to neutralize the suspect. The suspect was dressed all in black, including a non-load-bearing vest, meaning it did not have ballistic panels in it, but it was capable of carrying the same. He was armed with a .223 semi-automatic rifle, similar in type to an AR-15. He was in possession of multiple loaded magazines, and as he progressed through the campus, it's important to note that he dropped the large bag, which also contained additional loaded magazines, a handgun, and the upper receiver for an automatic rifle, semi-automatic rifle. The suspect has been informally identified. He died of multiple gunshot wounds. He's been connected to the address on Yorkshire, as well as an address in the Palms area of Los Angeles. Because the next of kin has not been notified at this point, his personal information will not be made public at this time.